first up, I stir the bar nut. And I'm making boil some water. Then I'll add here some water. After this water, add some salt. Let it boil. After boil water, then just add the jackfruit seeds. Wait 1 or 2 minutes. Just close the burner. Wait 20 minutes and keep a lid. These are wait 20 minutes. See, it's removing very easily the black parts. It's done. See, it's pretty clear. See, all the black parts had removed.